Welcome to news.com. Here's today's breaking news for you.
Bangladesh National Party advocates for national government and bicameral parliament. On Wednesday, Tarique Rahman, the acting chairman of the Bangladesh Nationalist Party, BNP, expressed the party's desire to establish a national government system supported by the populace, alongside the introduction of a bicameral parliament in the constitution. He remarked, "An opportunity was missed in harnessing the power of national unity immediately after our independence. We are determined not to let that opportunity slip away again." During a virtual meeting with grassroots leaders and members from the Dhaka division, he emphasized the importance of national unity, stating that the struggle for independence was achieved through collective effort. He lamented that this unity was not utilized effectively post-independence, as the Awami League established a party-centric government, which led to divisions within the country. This, he noted, resulted in a significant portion of the population being excluded from the nation-building process. Tarique Rahman criticized the dominance of a single party in governance, which marginalizes others and deprives many citizens of essential services. He asserted that those who have fought for democracy and voting rights should play a pivotal role in the future governance of the country, ensuring that their contributions are recognized and utilized for the nation's benefit. Additionally, he presented another vital reform initiative. 1. It is our conviction that the public must be informed about our significant reform initiative. Numerous knowledgeable individuals, such as educators, artists, journalists, researchers, medical professionals, technical specialists, and humanitarian workers, who typically do not engage in politics but are eager to contribute to the nation's progress and governance, are presently barred from serving as members of parliament due to the current constitutional provisions. The BNP supports the establishment of a bicameral parliamentary system with an upper chamber, akin to that of many other nations, to harness their expertise and contributions effectively. He further stated, "I can only disclose our future objectives and aspirations, as we recognize that the backing of the populace is essential for their realization." Tarique Rahman expressed optimism that the public would reject the inclusion of individuals in the national government who have transformed the entire nation into a personal asset for a single party and family. He criticized those who, under the pretense of development, have imposed a significant debt burden on every citizen, diverted substantial funds abroad, and accumulated vast wealth while inflicting great suffering through abductions, killings, and legal intimidation. He also denounced the escalating prices of essential commodities and the dismantling of all fundamental state institutions, including the judiciary, law enforcement, and executive branches. He concluded by stating that even in their final moments before fleeing, they tainted every district and upazila in the capital with the blood of innocent individuals. The public will undoubtedly reject such tyrants in the national government. Thanks for joining us. Good luck.